Hey, what is up guys? Today I'm showing you how to get the width and the height of your browser. And let's get straight to the point here, okay? Well, all you need to do is basically this thing, my width window inner width and var my height window inner height. And then if you want to print it, you only need to do this thing, my width is my width. And if I refresh it, you will see my width is and my height. And this is it. If you like it, subscribe, like, and ciao.